There's a light in the distance.
Allie, 6.5 years has gone by in my life with you, and I wouldn't change a day. I promise to share with you my time, love, and attention, to continue bringing joy, strength, and imagination into our relationship. You have been such a loving mother to our cats, and I know you will be the same for our children one day.
It's always been you. You are my comfort, my support, my calm, my joy, and my rock. I promise to honor you and respect you. I promise to be patient and remember neither one of us is perfect, but will remind myself of the ways we're perfect for each other. I promise to support you through everything, and I promise to love you forever and always, infinity plus one.
Allie and Corey, make sure to look out for one another in life. Make sure that no matter what you may go through in life, that you always remain on the same team, and you do that by loving each other, looking out after one for one another, and keeping God centered around all things throughout your entire marriage. If you guys follow these three important key steps within your marriage, you can unlock a home that can last an absolute lifetime. Living and sharing a life with someone is not at all easy. But with all that being said, buckle up for the ride, because this is a lot of fun. Corey, you may kiss your bride.
As long as we've got each other.